Ahoy hoy, welcome back to Pembroke Plays, where today we're carrying on with our Katana Zero playthrough. Obviously in parts 1, 2 and 3 we've been learning very slowly about kind of who we are and roughly what's going on. We know we're an assassin, we know we're a war veteran, we know we take drugs and we know we can slow down time. So hopefully we're going to get a few more answers in this session. Yes. Ah, yeah, the guy's in conversation with Snow. Right. Ah, this will be our friend from earlier on. I don't think I followed you, did I? You fucked up. Well, that didn't kill him. Okay. Ah. Studio 51. Right. Oh, we've got a knife, so that's fine. That'll be something to throw. Guy right on the other side of the door, he'll die as soon as you open it. Oh, somebody with a gun. Yep. Oh my god! Jesus! Right, just a wee moment to calm down. Shouldn't have shot my personal trainer. Right. Oh, somebody's coming down the left. Yeah. Nah, must have to go upstairs. Okay. Check out the Chapel of Doom. Okay. I can't do anything here, it seems. No. Okie dokie. Let me go back in the lift. Ah. No, I need you. Fuck's sake. Right. Ah. Is anyone else getting Donkey Kong vibes off of this? No! Ah, oh, you bitch! What? We'll get there. We'll get it. One, two. Reaction time is just absolute shit today. What's going on? One. Ah. Yep. No. 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 Oh, fuck's sake. I can understand the doom part, but where's the chapel? Yep. Right, come on, come on, come on. Don't fuck this up. No! No! Ooh. Well, more to do. Shit! Right. Oh. Wait, no. Yeah, that must be the end of that then. Yeah. I need the card to continue. But there's lasers. God. Right. Nice and easy. Pay attention. There we go. Right. So what the fuck am I meant to... How am I meant to get up to there quickly, quick enough? Yes. Now I'll miss the car or something. Yep! Fuck! This is tricky. Okay. Fire up. We're getting there. Land in the cart. Land in the cart. There we go. Okay. No more need for a cart. That's fine. Now I just don't want to die. Come on, son. Any more? Ah, there's a door there. That's fine. Okay. Two guys. One guy. None guys. What? Who are you? Purple key card, eh? Okay. What we got here? Aha! Right, so now I want to go a space uncertainty. Find through there. Loads of guys with guns, holy shit. Oh, that's a petrol. Ho ho ho! I've got one guy there. Yep. Oh, that's a shotgun as well. Am I gonna have any way of... Swung too soon. Too many pellets. So this is going to be a roll one, I think. No! Didn't mean to open that door so soon. Although, that has given me an idea. Robot. Hot meat man, your puny vessel has been commandeered. I am the invincible Cyberman of Glorbox 12. Surrender to my superior robot intellect. I'm here to destroy all humans and chew bubblegum. And I'm all out of bubblegum. Yep, I'm all out of humans. Oh. Unexpected turn. I'm programmed to love. Correction. I am programmed to love killing humans. I think I'm just gonna leave you alone. You seem harmless enough. God damn. Deal with you in a second. Right, let's have a look. A couple of gunmen. Ah, bastard. Yep, I know. They shoot my petrol bomb. I didn't mean to kill him. Ah, well. He'll be fine. Yes. Ah, fuck. Okay. Another petrol bomb one. Yeah. Chain reaction? Yep. Oh, bastard. Done. Okay. The gunman's the one I want to take care of first. I need to remember to roll. Jesus. Ha. damn it. So many of them there. A gun, one guy with a crowbar. Come on, come closer to the door. Right up, that's it. What? Did I hit that fucking prop? Jesus. That's it. Come on. Card. Back the way I came. And a cleaver to play with now. There we go. Oh, thank God I don't have to do it all over again. Right. So now it's just the quiet hills. Oh, is this meant to be like Silent Hill? A little bit horror related and stuff. Well, join us in the next part when we see how this goes and what the key cards unlock. Tatty bye.